There's a lot of talk these days about eco-catastrophe, and there's so many different ways that we could have an eco-catastrophe, from global warming to, you know, chemical pollutants in the environment, just so many different ways. But really, the original eco-catastrophe from which all those others emerge is an internal eco-catastrophe where we've lost our connection to our own source, to our own connection with nature, with natural law, our own internal being. And that's really what this university is about. It's about a reconnection with being to correct that original eco-catastrophe, that original internal eco-catastrophe of disconnection with being, and then get us spontaneously back in tune with the path of natural law. And of course, the Sustainable Living Program, we're all about creating a world based on natural law on a physical level, but really that starts internally. If you have not just as an intellectual idea, but your actual experience that there is no difference really on an essential level between your source and the source of the rest of creation, that you're so intimate that the rest of creation is actually part of you, then you're not going to harm and damage that. It'd be like cutting your own arm off. So really, that's where I think the basis of an ethic of care of the earth starts, is to repair that internal eco-catastrophe through meditation, through programs here at the university.